Blowing the final whistle at a soccer game because of racism. So far, there has been one referee in Hungary who has had the courage to do so. In May 2013, Kornél Jónás ended a minor league game in the 67th minute because of the racist chants of the fans. Now he's going to demonstrate to everybody how he managed to carry out this unique act, which had been unprecedented before.